Good morning, Your Majesty. We have been fighting our way through these unknown lands for 7 days now. We have endured the pains of marching, not to mention the leaves of venomous plants so sharp they can cut to the bone. I am sorry to say this, but our troops are exhausted. And I...
Your Majesty, I've been wandering the forests of the kingdom for years, but never have I met beasts such as these.
Kids, your men see no further than their noses, Lillian. They stumble around the jungle like drunken goblins in a torchless cavern.
Alas, Master Dwarf, our research regarding the alcohol consumption of goblins has not, so far, reached such a conclusive breakthrough that would support the validity of this comparison.
It is with the greatest regret that I disturb your scientific discourse, my good lords, but a host of beasts is a...
Thank you.
spewed forth these animals. By Chrome, they're even more cunning than fairies.
Lillian, help me out of this accursed pit. I was surrounded by 100 of the beasts. I let out a fearsome battle cry and the cowards scattered before my charge, but then the ground opened beneath my feet.
The ground? Opened?